I think you'll really like this one. I love making poke on those days where I don't want to turn on the stove. It's so good in bowl form with some veggies for a fast lunch, or with wonton or shrimp chips as a snack. I always start up with a base layer of soy sauce, sesame oil, ginger, and scallions, and build from there. It always makes me feel just a little fancy. And that's why.